Is that a permanent gold grill? Or can you take them off? They're permanent? How can you afford that? Control 2 Baker 13. From the indents in the concrete, it looks like he drove quite some ways on the rim. Do we have any, I don't know, any calls with a vehicle matching this description? Control 2 Baker 13, the passenger side wheel is on a flat as well. 2 Baker 63, 2 Baker 13, what's your ETA? Copy, I'm not worried about the car taking off, it's totaled. He destroyed the engine, it's laying on the ground. Control 2 Baker 13, it's going to be a Ford Mustang, and the gentleman that's in the driver's seat is wearing an orange sweatshirt and blue jeans and white, orange, and black Nike shoes, and he's a larger BMA. I've never seen somebody drive a car to the point where the rim is totally gone.
And you can see where it came from.
Still sleeping?
Yeah, he was spitting while he was sleeping.
Okay, hold on. Did you run it, the VIN?
I think that's just the way the seat is sitting. Morning. How are you? Huh? You don't know? Why not? You know where you're at? Is this your car? It's not your car? Oh, whose car is it? Do you know who you are? No, you don't know who you are? Okay. Did you steal the car? Yes? We said you don't know whose car it is. Just asking. It's better like that? Well, I guess if you're going to destroy a car, it shouldn't be your own, I guess.
You got an ID card? You got any weapons? No? What do you do for a living?
Everything? Is that a permanent gold grill? Or can you take them off? They're permanent? How can you afford that if you don't know what you do for a living? Or your name? Or whose car it is? Uh-huh. You know where you're coming from?
You want to get in?
Nope, sure don't. It ain't gonna go nowhere. You're on rims, dude.
It broke.
This car is broke.
You know where you're coming from? Where were you coming from?
Home.
Where's home? You know the address? You don't know? All right. Where were you headed to? You were headed home? Yeah? Where'd you stop in between? Right here. Man, you're just full of awesome answers today.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Are you able to get out of the car? Huh? If you want to. Okay. So you're gonna get out for me? No? Kind of what I thought.
Why are you still making moves over here?
He saw you move or felt you move or something. He asked why you're still making moves over there. Oh, yeah? What's she doing then?
A lot.
Hey, just out of curiosity, how's one supposed to wear their seatbelt if they plug it in and then sit on top of it?
They know they're not going nowhere.
Yeah, well, he said he's not getting out.
No?
He'll get out if he wants to, but he doesn't want to.
Okay.
Control, Danger 13, the male's refusing to get out
the car. Can you get one arrest right now? Negative, I don't.
Only because he was talking to you and he doesn't like me over here. I'm trying to find out what his name is. I know he said he doesn't have an ID, but...
No, he said he doesn't know his name.
Oh, he doesn't?
Yeah. He said he... You want to ask him if he knows his name today? Because he didn't... He said he didn't know.
Hey, bud, do you know your name?
I don't know my name.
Okay. You need medical at all? No medical? All right.
What's your name, bud? What is it? Terrell. What's your last name? Say it again. Nietzsche? I can't hear you, dude. Can you spell it for me? O-I-N-C-H? O-L-Y-N-C-H. Gotcha. I'm hard of hearing. What's your birthday?
You from here, bud? Where you from? From Las Vegas? No? Yeah? Okay. And this is your car, right? Yeah? Say what?
Stolen.
You stole it?
She asked you if it was yours, you shook your head no, and she said, alright, cool, did you steal it? And you shook your head yes. Listen, it is what it is, alright?
You're right. Just shot that gun.
We didn't say we believed you. Is it your car? You borrowing it? It's not registered, so we're just trying to figure out who it belongs to. You don't want to tell me who it belongs to? You didn't. You what? It belongs to you? Terrell, you want to tell me what happened to the tires of this car? Terrell, you need more phones. You don't have enough. How many phones you got? None. They must belong to the person who owns the car when you stole it. Ever been cited or arrested before? No. Do you have a driver's license? What state's it from? Nevada? What'd you hit with the car? Did you hit somebody with the car? No? Did you hit anything with the car? No? Never, ever seen somebody drive a car till the rim disappeared. Like you drove it till there was no rim left. I've never seen that happen before. The engine was drug on the ground. He definitely drove it like he stole it.
Oh, sure. Do you run up the power?
All 50. How much did you have to drink? You don't drink? Do you drugs? No?
He said he doesn't drink and he doesn't do drugs. Have you ever seen anybody drive a car like that?
That's pretty good.
He drove it till the f***ing rim came off.
Find and see if you can get anything, but I don't see anything with cars, you know?
Alright, sir, are you gonna get out of the car for us or are we gonna have to help you out?
Charlie 454, you're gonna go to apartment 12. There is a hazard at apartment 15. I'm not sure how close it will be to you guys, but there's a subject by the name of Ernest Lamont in apartment 15 who may threaten to kill multiple people and kill officers.
Yeah. You win the car. You destroyed the car.
The rim on the car?
You get out of the car.
I said the rim on the car, is that a problem?
The whole thing.
The whole car is a problem.
All of it.
I mean, you're not driving, the car is not owned. What is the problem? I'm just asking what is the problem.
No, he's kind of gave us a name, but I can't find him.
Send us the name.
What is it?
Right now, if you don't get out of the vehicle,
you're going to be charged with obstructing an investigation. That is a criminal offense, and you will go to jail.
What kind of obstruction?
Obstructing.
What kind of obstruction?
Yeah, we're not going to explain.
There's not different kinds. There's only one kind.
Explain it to me.
Okay, because I've already explained it to you.
Because I'm
failing to obey a command by an officer or lawful order is obstructing. So this is your last chance. Step out of the vehicle for us.
Everything is understandable.
Okay. So step out, please.
All I'm asking is, why will I not be pulled out?
Get on your stomach.
Roll over. No more
games today.
What kind of games?
Have not moved.
He does smell like alcohol.
Oh, I do smell it.
Yep. So right now you're being arrested for the suspicion of DUI.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
No problem.
Yeah, I need to.
Oh, he can get one.
Do you have a DUI unit available? I don't see any logged on.
Let's get him onto his side.
Yeah, hold on.
We got the subject out of the vehicle. Let's see.
Coming.
The ID there?
That's a gas station. Thank you.
Coming.
Is there something you want to do?
Yeah, we'll tell you when we want you to do something.
All right, man, have a seat. Just hold it with your hand.
There you go. Hold your own pants.
Okay. Okay, hold it.
All right. All right, have a seat.
What do you do?
Yeah, unfortunately, she's just a text messaging.
Have
not so bad, and they did not attempt to try to call her just based on the scenario. They didn't let
the phone ring
in the middle.
Huh?
Did we get the whole van?
Yeah, we were running. There'd be no return.
She didn't say anything about me.
Say what? Oh, really?
Did you get the whole bin out?
Is it like,
or not?
No.
All right, hold on.
Ask him.
Is he,